long as it don't hurt nobody.
So when you're dropping the hay like you're doing, whose horses are you feeding?
I mainly just feed the cows up here.
Okay.
So I dropped some down here. They've had grass in that back pasture up to this month and all the bad weather. They still have some. It's time.